here with Claire Carlton from WWF, and she's going to tell us a little bit more about herself and what she does with the organization.
Yes, I work for WWF International, and I'm manager of the Climate Witness Program, which is about collecting stories from people from around the world, telling their story about how climate change is impacting on their lives on a day-to-day basis, and also about what are they doing towards a solution for climate change. So we have stories from Africa, from England, from Europe, from North America, from South America, from all over the world. We now hope to have stories, climate change stories, from Eastern Caribbean, which is why I'm here.
And from your experience in that field, what is like the most drastic climate change and the solution? In the Caribbean itself,
worldwide. Yeah, okay. Well, in the Caribbean, what I've directly already experienced is the intense hurricanes and tropical storms is increasing, so the storms more wind and more rain, and so causing a lot more damage. The coral bleaching in the region, which is affecting the fish stocks, so reduced fish stocks, and the size of fish is getting smaller. That's a few things, and then people that are even in this region, there's a lot more that I know is happening, but that's what I hopefully will learn. In other parts of the world, say in the Indian Ocean, there are islands that are very quickly disappearing because of sea level rise, and in the Pacific Ocean, there are already islands that where within a number of years that less people will have to completely leave the island because they'll be gone, the whole island will be gone. And in other places in the northern hemisphere where livelihoods are being affected because of not a sea ice anymore, and it means that certain animals can't come out of the water and rest in the sea ice and give birth on the sea ice. And they're the animals that hunt the seals, the creature, and the different habitats with animals. So there's impacts happening all over the world as well. We're hoping to be able to get documents from every part of the world.
Do you know, due to these impacts, do you know the cause of the impact, or it's just nature?
Most of the impacts, because Climate Witness, when we collect the stories, we pass the stories on to climate scientists, and they verify that the observations are directly related to climate change impacts. So we now know that a lot of these impacts are specifically related to global warming. So there might already be local environmental impacts,
So basically, technology has added to climate change too, and technology helped assist